Good morning guys, it's Izzy and today is the 4th of April and we are driving to Cairns today. So we're gonna stay there for 4 days and I don't know whether I'm gonna montage it or actually vlog it, so I guess we'll see. We're going soon. It's currently 8 o'clock. We're leaving at 9:30, so yeah. I have to get changed though and finish packing, so let's go. Okay, now we're in the car waiting to go.
Hi.
Okay, we're going now, so kind of bye.
You right there?
Hi.
In your eyes, I have seen all the feeling and the rest, and death is calm, death is sure. Why don't we all fall in love?
What are you doing?
I did this and then he did that and then my finger was out and then he got whacked in the face.
This is just slightly scary. How do you feel about this?
I'm scared.
Walking down to... I'm giving a phone back because someone left their phone in our car. Cool.
Okay, so I'm in my cabin. And yeah, it's very tiny. There's a couch over here, a bed, like, and a bunk bed. Tables and chairs. Then there's also a bed over here. And we have an aircon, luckily. Then there's like a table here. Then there's like a cooking area kind of thing. There's also, in here there is also a shower, a sink, toilet, a creepy window. Still has a sliding one, it doesn't lock and I'm so annoyed about that, but whatever. So yeah, cool, yeah.
So I'm sitting in our cabin doing absolutely nothing because everyone else wanted to go down to the water park and I didn't feel like it, so I'm just sitting here.
So kind of like police cars outside. There's also a stretcher. Everything okay out there, people? Obviously not.
Cool. They looked at me. Bye
guys, they finally left. Finally, I really hope that person's okay. I don't know what happened, but there was a stretcher and everything. There were like two police cars and an ambulance, and I was like, oh, what's happening?
Wes.
So,
Wes.
How are you liking it here?
Awesome. Thumbs up, 5-star. I'm studying for Ark Survival.
Wow.
What? Can you study?
These are our hats we bought today.